In this video, you'll learn how to create a sandbox. You can use sandboxes to make changes without affecting other users. For example, you can change the look and feel of your application using the Appearance Work Area or add a page component using the Page Composer tool. Then you can test your changes before publishing the sandbox to the main environment. To start, navigate to the sandbox's work area. You can view available, published, and deleted sandboxes. Now let's create a sandbox. Enter a name for the sandbox. Specify whether you want to publish the sandbox. If you set the publishable option as no, you can use your sandbox for testing purposes only but can never publish it. In this example, let's create a publishable sandbox. In the All Tools section, select the tools you want to activate for the sandbox. By default, the context layer for all tools is set as site, so the changes you make using these tools affect all users. In this example, let's select Appearance, Structure, and Page Composer. Now that you've selected the tools you want to use, create and enter the sandbox. Your sandbox is activated and you can see its name on the sandbox bar. You can use the options on the sandbox bar to quickly do some activities, such as view sandbox details, publish the sandbox, or leave the sandbox. To view the tools you activated in your sandbox, click Tools. After making the application changes using the tools you activated, test your changes in preview mode before actually publishing the sandbox. If you made changes using Page Composer, don't forget to close it before testing. Then publish your sandbox to make your changes available to all users. For more information on this topic, you can view the course on Oracle University or reference the available guide on Oracle Health Center. Thanks for watching.